We've got 9 volts. Now watch what happens when I address the audio of the signal. There's a variable DC power supply using a coil and an audio signal. Pretty fucking cool. Now, as I change the frequency, right now we're at 2972 hertz. 2000, almost 3000 hertz. As I change the hertz down, watch the needle. There we go. Sweet.